she doesn't have a leg.
I'm surprised it's still.
Well, she has a leg. It's underneath her.
Oh.
Yeah, she has a lot of damage to her back end, this so she walks funny.
This was Maggie's
form of a diaper last
night. Well, this is just her do what you can with what you got.
I know.
I'm sorry, baby.
So what antibiotic are we on now?
Clavamox.
Yeah, Clavamox.
0.5 twice a day. What is on my hand? I don't know.
So that's what an armadillo is.
Oh,
this is
awesome. Can I wash your hands? It's gonna be right. Here, I get that poop right there.
Got it.
Yeah. There you go.
Hi. Is your leg broken?
She got shot or bitten right here. And she had a big swell and it was fluid.
And it's gone down.
It's still pretty fluidy in this area.
Yeah. So, and the wound is.
You tell me, do you think she bit herself and was chunking her, biting herself? Which worries me more than anything, really.
Well, antibiotics, this infection should have been cured up by now. Unless, of course, it's in the abdomen.
Okay.
And that would there be. May be a pellet. We have an x-ray. There may be a pellet deep in here.
Which way?
How much trouble are we going to deal if we x-ray her?
Oh,